25.
Beginti quinque.
25.
25.
Ve lo vamos a poner en mano.
25. Here's 25 things you should do with the Butler Center while you're here at the University of Miami.
25.
I think orientation outreach is an amazing opportunity for new students. New students really get the opportunity to get out into the Miami community and give something back to this great time that they have in college. Also, as a previous freshman RA, I know firsthand what a great time my residents had. They get to bond with each other, they had a great time. Strive is special because we're really a community and a family of students dedicated to tackling issues such as education, the environment, and poverty in Miami. We plan regular service as well as long-term service projects to make an impact and to really understand what's happening here.
The Butler Center for Service and Leadership houses over 40 student organizations. I create the Butler Connection, which is the Butler Center's weekly newsletter. It comes out every Thursday and it includes all the information about upcoming events for student orgs, about programs from the office, about community partners' volunteering opportunities. So it's a good resource for knowing what's going on campus and around Miami.
I got involved in Canes Lead my freshman year because I knew it was going to be a great opportunity for personal and professional development. I knew it was going to be special, so I had to do it.
I decided to join Impact at the beginning of my sophomore year because I wanted a place where I can meet new friends, grow as a leader, but at the same time make incredible memories that'll last a lifetime. There she's standing in a field of lies. I close my eyes, but I still miss you.
This program is for anyone who really wants to just see change happen in this world. You don't have to be a specific major or minor, as long as you're dedicated to making change happen.
I went on a trip over spring break, and the trip absolutely changed my life. It changed how I thought about the community in Selma, Alabama, where I went. It changed how I viewed the Miami community, and even how I thought about service.
Leadership has allowed me to discover who I am on a much more deeper level. Through consistently asking why, I discovered that my passion is to help people. In terms of what I took away, they allowed me to step outside of my comfort zone, which is a skill that anyone needs if they want to further their leadership abilities.
It's all about the you.
Challenging, powerful,
unique,
encouraging,
infinite,
inviting,
engagement,
empower.
The Butler Center
builds
community.